Hello friends, today's lesson is about talking about home and family in Hindi. Let's start. Hello, how are you? Namaste, aap kaise hain? I'm fine, thank you. And how are you? Main theek hoon, dhanyavaad. Aur aap kaise hain? So kaise hain is how are you. Dhanyavaad is thank you. How are you? Kaise hain? I'm pretty good. Where is your father? मैं बिल्कुल ठीक हूँ. आपका पिताजी कहाँ हैं? आपका पिताजी कहाँ हैं? So पिताजी is here father. पिता is father. पिताजी is basically giving respect to the father. पिताजी कहाँ हैं? कहाँ हैं means where is he? My father is in home. मेरे पिताजी घर पे हैं. मेरे पिताजी घर पे हैं. My father is in house or home. How many brothers and sisters you have? आप कितने भाई बहन हैं? So भाई and बहन. भाई means its brothers. बहन means its sisters. आप कितने भाई बहन हैं? मेरे दो भाई हैं पर कोई बहन नहीं है. So मेरे दो भाई हैं means I have two brothers पर कोई बहन नहीं है means I have no sisters. Any other members in your family? आपके परिवार में कोई और है? So is there anyone else in your family? It's a kind of asking. आपके परिवार में कोई और है? Our means it's basically more or and. Is there anyone? Something like that. परिवार is family. My grandfather and grandmother stay with us. मेरे दादा और दादी. So दादा is grandfather and दादी. मेरे दादा और दादी. So see here, our is here and. Grandfather and grandmother. मेरे दादा और दादी हमारे साथ रहते हैं. So हमारे साथ means with us. रहते हैं means they are staying with us. So हमारे पास रहते हैं means they are staying with us. Where is your house? आपका घर कहाँ है? आपका घर कहाँ है? So घर is house, कहाँ is where. So आपका घर कहाँ है? My house is in Patna. मेरा घर पाटना में है. मेरा घर पाटना में है. So these are the words you have to learn about family. So father is pita and we usually say pitaji and mother is mata and mataji. Brother is bhai, sister is behen, grandfather is dada, our grandmother is dadi. And home is ghar, family is parivar. So when you talk about family, mera parivar, my family. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe for more Hindi tutorials.